stand up for this next song. I just feel like you might want to stand up because I really do. It's a fun song. It's called Raw. I'm so high. I was so shocked and so nervous and just, you know, didn't know what was going on. So I forgot to say a thank you speech. It's just, you know, something we shouldn't really forget. So I'd like to, you know, make that thank you speech right now. I just want to thank God for giving me this gift. Create me, saving me from Jesus, and giving me a purpose in my life, which is awesome. Secondly, I want to thank my man Noah for supporting me all the way to the church. He's just been the most amazing person. He's just, you know, he loves me more than my life as well. That's something else I really love about his life. And thirdly, this is, you know, one of the most, she's the most, I believe, one of the most amazing person that I've ever met in my life, and she's in the audience tonight. Her name is Dami Im. Just so she could help me, and you know, she's here at the concert, always, you know, she even gave me her stuff today, so I could look after my voice. I mean, she's just been the most amazing mentor and a friend to me, so I just can't express how grateful I am and how much I love you, Dami. Thank you so much. Lastly, I want to thank all of you guys. Giving us the strength, all the contestants want to just thank you so much. Now I just want to invite the beautiful dancers back onto the stage for another fun song. Yeah, give it up for the beautiful dancers, guys. They've been doing it. This year. It's called Alive. please do sing along. And how are you doing out there?
Thank you.